TRX jump squat. First thing you want to do is make sure those straps are all the way up. Next thing you do, you want to lean back, have a nice neutral grip, butt go straight to the ground, and we're going to start jumping. As we jump, we're going to make sure you pull on the straps as you come up. If you don't, you're going to notice it'll kind of yank you forward a little bit. Make sure you have a nice soft landing, absorb all the force, and come right back up with those nice smooth jump squats.